Yeah, she was a school bus driver for 15 years. They're both retired now.
Thank you.